We have a lot of issues in this county, from providing health care to all our residents, paramedic service, maintenance of our schools. And for us to sit here and discuss an issue that lacks decorum, is not courteous, civility, and respect, I would like to move that item under discussion number 6 be stricken from the agenda, and that the chairman and the two commissioners involved in this issue, discussion about collusion, have a separate meeting, and if there's any validity to this issue, then it be brought before the board.
Mr. Chairman, Commissioner Buzzio is out of order. Point of order, Mr. Chairman.
Mr. Richardson, hold on, he hasn't finished yet.
You're considering the consent agenda, I believe, is what you asked for.
Yes, we are.
This is not the consent agenda.
This is not a consent item. We can get that later. Is there anything else on the consent agenda that needs to be deleted or taken off?
Mr. Chair?
Yes, sir.
I make a motion that the consent agenda be approved with the necessary correction.
I have a motion, do I hear a second?
Second.
I have comments.
Yes, sir.
The consent agenda has been growing. I realize we have new staff who're not really that familiar with the way we've done things here before. There are a lot of items that are appearing more and more on the consent agenda. We've never had over 2 or 3 items on the consent agenda before. There are several items in here that have some procedural things about them that we are skipping over within this entire consent agenda, and we're creating a severe problem for ourselves and for the board in not considering more of the items that are on this agenda and putting them in the consent agenda. They shouldn't be here. There are procedural problems with 3 or 4 of these items that we need to take care of.
Thank you. I have a motion and a second. Is there any further discussion? All in favor, raise your right hand. All opposed?